Exactly. Well, thanks for coming in, we appreciate it.
Bye-bye.
That's Rocky. He has valley fever.
Yeah, seriously.
Oh.
Yeah, he likes to come here and take good naps. You're okay, it's all right.
Thank you. He would love you. He's a lover. Thank you, have a great weekend.
Take care of my condo.
Hello? Where are you? Where's all the hair coming from? I don't understand.
Alright.
You tired?
Just pass, thanks for joining us.
All the way around.
Thank you, it was a wonderful experience.
Awesome.
Thank you, everybody.
Well, do that, then come up and then we can all just take a dog out.
Sure.
Thank you, Kaz.
Oh, yeah, you gotta swap anyway.
Yeah.
Kind of putting all that for now. So I'm gonna have to pull up anyway, he's on the right back with me, I'm gonna take the boy back there. So I'm gonna have to, oh, that's why, I do have to go get my car, 'cause I have to get the crate put in the back.
You wanna, like, do we need to carry a crate down for you?
No, I need to get a crate and bring it back up. That's the other thing we do, is we lock as soon as we're done, 'cause if we don't, people will, can't come in. Yeah.
Do you want me to help you bring that crate up, or?
Oh, no, that's okay.
Okay.
So we've got, what did we bring back, five?
Five, yeah.
Okay.
So we got, I'll get this guy and.
So, yeah, who are you? You're taking, okay, so you're taking.
I have Rocky and Lee and I, so.
Okay, so you're taking those two.
Yep.
And. I'm taking him, okay, so by default then, that means that she's, we're putting him in the back of Deb's, is that right?
Yes.
That's who he brought up with, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay, and then Blue will ride in the front with her.
Perfect.
Okay. Does anybody need anything else from back here? Y'all have your stuff?
Here we go, what do you think, big guy?
Measure the collars. Take, our take, we take the collars off?
I think just off this one. What other collars?
Hickory's needs to come off, and actually, I think that should be, you have a normal one, you have a normal one.
Yeah, this needs to come, and hers I already took off, 'cause they had a collar with them, and I'm leaving Blue's, Blue can keep his, 'cause he's on the union.
So. That I don't mind, it's just, it's unfortunate, so what happens at PAC is, these are much better collars than what PAC uses.
Oh.
And so volunteers will take them off of some random dog that has a nice collar on, and they'll swap it with one of their favorites. And they'll put the nicer collar on their favorite dog, and then the dog who came in with it, I can't tell you how many times I've gone to pick up one of our dogs, I'm like, that's not what you were wearing when you left yesterday, and that's a crappy collar. Yeah, that makes me mad.
No, that's frustrating.
Yes. Alright, I'm gonna turn the lights off. So we have all of that done. Alright, I am gonna take my stuff down and run and get my car, so that we can get, have to bring that crate up. Otherwise, Big Butt back there is not gonna fit in my car. I drive a Volkswagen GTI, it's a hatchback.
Oh.
Yeah, he ain't no fit.
Yeah.
No doubt about that. No, if you don't mind just locking the door behind me, I'll be right back, don't worry, I'm not leaving you.
Going on.
Alright.
Well, Rocky, you ready for a ride home? You ready to go?
He's got valley fever, crappy, crappy stuff. Okay.
Long day.
Yeah,
dude. There you go. Good boy.
So then, can I help you bring down the dog? Or
yeah,
the
we can.
Okay.
Good boy. Good boy.
And then you drive the dogs back to pack?
Yeah, we do only on Saturday and Sundays.
Leonidas has got to go.
Yeah, you can go, and if I can put him in first, and then I'll...
Okay.
Go.